go back the way we came and then go up onto Cam High Road and then drop down called the Devil's Staircase. That kind of thing, It's basically you go down it and there's a big rock step. Although I think the rock step got better. You come up with the Land Rover. Last time went down it wasn't too bad. It depends on where the rocks are and stuff.
And that
actually brings us out. As we come down, we come out where our vehicles are parked then.
Alright.
But there's a few to do around there, so we'll have a look around there and see how we get on. I've never done that Devil's Staircase going up, I've only ever done it coming down.
Which way are you looking at going up?
No, I'm looking at going down it.
Alright.
We'll come down it again. See how we get on.
Worst case, you can ghost your bike from the top.
Won't just launch it. last time I went, it wasn't that bad. There used to be a gate. And there was a forest at the side of it. And I think what they did when they did all the forestry work, I think the probably took a lot of the rocks out of the road for getting forestry vehicles up. But by that time, we'll be getting tired of my wife, anyway. I don't know about you, but
the arms are some of. My body position's a bit wrong, so I'm in the wrong place on all the little rollers.
Yeah.
I need to grip more with my knees. There's loads of things I need to do, really. Get a bike that fits. That'll be a good one.
I must admit, this does me alright. I bought it in fucking 1999, this thing. Getting me work out. Before I started at Sainsbury's, it gave me work out for all. Well, from 99 till.
Well, we were 07.
2008. Yeah, no, 2007, yeah. $2,200 it cost me. In 1999, it's just under 3 years old.
I was looking at the Carl who comes out riding. His missus had a Cerro. And they're the same. They don't look great.
Yeah.
They're not something that you'd sort of go all fucking gooey over. But looking through the Auto Trader. But it'll get anywhere. It just plods.
I was in Fastlane at Preston. Two Cerros in there, because the later Cerros were a bit more fancy.
They look quite modern.
One was on an 04, and I can't remember what the one was, but it still might have been on like a Y plate. But they're a bit more modern looking than the old Cerros used to be. One was on a 3.6, I can't remember what the one was on.
Oh, they're ridiculous.
But 3.6 for that, you can go out and buy a CRF 250 Honda for £4,000, brand new, with warranty and everything, and then kit it out the way you want yourself. So you spend another £1,000. And you've got a brand new bike with warranty, haven't you?
Yeah.
Like when I saw that at 3.6, I was like, fucking hell. They're good for what they are, obviously.
They know that they're a little bit of a cult bike, aren't they?
Yeah. Do you want to go in front? Do you want to go behind?
Oh, I'm happy either.
I can't remember if there's any more gate.
Yes! Hurrah!